baseline goes, we know nothing about the history of this truck, and the ultimate goal is to make it reliable, something we could just hop into and drive to the East Coast and back if we had to. So, I don't want to pop the hood, that way at least everybody can kind of see what we're going to be dealing with here.
You got wires hanging everywhere, you got wires holding out the parts.
It's kind of work.
But I think we're ready to take on this challenge so that you guys can know how big this is.
Good work. Alrighty, so we're working on a 6L. It's really, really nice. I've got kind of four basic areas we're going to be spending time in, which makes it a lot of fun. If you've got a couple of buddies that want to come and help you, for me, to the cab off, it's always a lot of fun. And guys always want to come help. So we're going to be focusing on the passenger side of the truck. Then we'll move over to the driver's side. But before we do any of that, we actually start in the cab.
All right. Right now.
His package came.
How cute!
His package came and then I let him open it.
Did he open it himself?
Yep, he opened it and now he has a toy out.
How cute! He ripped up the box!
This is supposed to occupy his time, that's why I ordered this. So.
I realized I'm pulling a Kardashian like hairstyle.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
Did you hear that Kanye West is dating another girl? Oh my gosh. That's not fair at all.
Funny.
I guess it's time for me to go buy $1 million house. If not even $1 billion house.
Yeah.
I gotta make sure that everything goes with tonight's photos. You know?
Perfect. Did Vicky like his toy? It just occupied him for hours. Perfect.